This is a brief review of the EAST Practice Management Guidelines regarding the management of rhabdomyolysis, published in 2021. Rhabdomyolysis is a clinical syndrome caused by the release of intracellular muscle contents into the bloodstream. Common causes of muscle damage associated with rhabdomyolysis include crush injury, prolonged immobilization, drugs and toxins, and ischemia reperfusion injury. The most common systemic complication of rhabdomyolysis is acute renal failure, likely due to multiple factors, including intravascular hypovolemia and nephrotoxicity from myoglobin and its breakdown products. While there is no universal definition of rhabdomyolysis, common definitions include serum creatinine kinase of greater than 5 times the upper limit of normal. The treatment of rhabdomyolysis begins with the prevention of any ongoing insult, often by the release of a causative compartment syndrome. Otherwise, management is controversial, and the authors of this PMG include a total of 12 studies in the qualitative synthesis of their recommendations and 7 studies in their meta-analysis. The authors conditionally recommend against the use of bicarbonate or mannitol in the treatment of rhabdomyolysis to improve outcomes of acute renal failure or the need for dialysis. The authors conditionally recommend the use of aggressive IV fluid resuscitation to achieve a urine output goal of 2 to 3 milliliters per kilogram per hour, while taking into account the entire clinical picture with attention to patient comorbidities and concomitant injuries. The full text of these referenced practice management guidelines can be found on the EAST website under the Practice Management Guidelines section. This EAST Minute is brought to you by the Educational Resources Committee.